The inquiry has been launched following allegations in Thames reports last night that Staffordshire Special Branch had been running a covert operation in Brixton Prison without the knowledge of the Governor or the Metropolitan Police. It's claimed Special Branch organised and then aborted an escape plan for top IRA suspects Piers McCauley and Nesson Quinlivan. The operation was intended to trap other terrorist suspects in the breakout, but the plan was abandoned after the prison officer acting for Staffordshire was threatened. It was only then Prison Governor Reg Withers was told about the bungled operation. 5 months later, on July the 7th, McCauley and Quinlivan shot their way out of the jail in an escape which mirrored the Special Branch plan. They're still on the run. An inquiry into the breakout blamed the prison service and the governor, but made no mention of Special Branch involvement. The Prison Governors Association has welcomed the inquiry into the activities of Staffordshire at the jail, but Labour say it doesn't go far enough. They're demanding a statement from the Home Secretary and want to know whether he was full and frank when he addressed the Commons after the breakout in July.